To encourage a student's independence, each student is given at the beginning of the year their own individual word bank. The word bank is a transition between the word wall and a more independent tool for each student. The word bank is already created for the student with high-frequency words that are listed alphabetically. Each page has lines underneath, so as the student learns new words, new vocabulary, and their word bank grows, they can write their words in themselves. The transition from the word bank is that students will be able to use a dictionary. So this is a solid piece of practice to recognize how words are arranged alphabetically and also be able to reference this tool independently.